वेलकम कुमार अगेन. आई डोंट हैव टू गिव हिज इंट्रो एनीमोर. आई फील अब आप दोनों एक दूसरे को थोड़ा पहचानने लगे हो. एज यूजुअल अभी तो ये ट्रेडिशन बन गया है कि कुमार को बस दो मिनट पहले बताने का कि व्हाट वीडियो वी आर शूटिंग टुडे.
मैंने पूछना भी छोड़ दिया. जस्ट बिफोर द वीडियो शुड आई आस्क इट वंस कि बता दो वीडियो क्या है. दैट्स हाउ वी गो फॉरवर्ड.
सो टुडे ही इज गोइंग टू बी गेसिंग सम फीमेल ओरिएंटेड प्रोडक्ट्स. नाउ द थिंग इज आई डोंट वांट टू बी सेक्सिस्ट व्हेन आई से फीमेल ओरिएंटेड. A lot of these products may be gender fluid, but just for some context, these are products that usually I have seen females use. It should be a tough quiz for him. Are you ready?
Yeah, I think this is something different.
The first product is this.
I'm just thinking ki ye product kaun se purpose ke liye use hone wala hai? Because obviously, this is the first time I'm saying it. Dark green shaped. Weirdly, I would say.
It looks like an amoeba, no?
Yeah. Like
so
an
you've
organism.
Never seen this
yeah.
Before.
Is it something to keep on the back for support?
No.
I'm out of guesses on this one.
So the color of the product doesn't matter, and this is a gender fluid product. ये कोई भी use कर सकता है.
But I'm just imagining क्या purpose के लिए use होएगा ये.
Okay, इसका actual size will be around this much.
Oh, so the bag thing is like out of question.
So I think I should give him no more context about what.
And what is the material? Is it hard shelled, scrub type or कुछ?
Good question. The material is marble.
Marble. So I think you can keep some product on it, like you can have it as a soap stand or something to keep on it.
Iska actual purpose ye to nahi hai, but it's a good suggestion. So he actually taught me how to cut onions in a different way, and we had this discussion because isko pata nahi na ki typical way hota hai onion cut karne ka, isliye isne kuch naya socha. The same way isko pata nahi na iska typical use kya hai, to ye aur naye tarike soch pa raha
hai. No, I am excited ki iska typical use kya hai.
I'll have to show you a tutorial. So this is actually a gua sha. I hope I'm pronouncing it correctly, but this is a face massager.
Oh.
Like you have to apply a good.
I don't think so. I was nearby also to this one. too far away.
Yeah.
Okay.
First one, you did not get it right.
See, it's difficult to understand the material of it and then the size of it. Haan. After that, you can make a guess.
I told you both.
I would have used it still for that only.
चल मैं तेरे को हिंट बाद में दे दी. लेट्स सी इफ यू आर एबल टू गेस इट विदाउट अ हिंट.
हिंट्स विल बी रिक्वायर्ड.
दिस इज द सेकंड प्रोडक्ट.
इज दैट समथिंग टू डू विद योर हेयर?
हाउ इज दैट योर फर्स्ट गेस?
इज इट द करेक्ट वन?
या इट हैज समथिंग टू डू विद हेयर, बट सो द हेयर स्टाइल आई हैव डन राइट नाउ यू कैन अचीव समथिंग सिमिलर. ये मैं नॉर्मली कैसे करती हूं, वो हीट वाले
समथिंग कर्ल्स लाइक दैट.
या बट दिस इज अ हीटलेस कर्लिंग थिंग.
Like, this might be less harmful then.
It is less harmful, but it is a lot more time consuming. Now this took me 15 minutes that you have to keep in your hair for hours.
Oh.
So agar tumhare paas bahut time hota hai to wo kar sakte ho. So you have to tie your hair in it like this. To puri raat bhar rakhoge to fir subah aisa ho jata hai, like similar to what my hair is right now. I'm such a sore loser because first mein main itna order rahi thi ki ha there's no way he'll guess any of these products. So second product mein first drop mein guess kar liya tha. I was like ऐसे कैसे. ओके सो दिस थर्ड प्रोडक्ट एक्चुअली आई ओन. लेट्स सी इफ यू सीन मी यूज इट. आई हैव अ फीलिंग तू क्या गेस करेगा इसको, बट आई थिंक यू बी रॉन्ग.
लेट्स सी.
हैव यू सीन दिस घर पे पहले? नहीं.
ओके. इज दिस अ सोप स्टैंड?
नो.
व्हाट्स द मटेरियल ऑफ इट? व्हाट्स द साइज ऑफ इट?
साइज विल बी
कितना?
हां मेरे तेरे हाथ जितना, तेरे हाथ जितना, जस्ट योर दिस मच, नॉट योर फिंगर्स. एंड मटेरियल इज सिलिकॉन.
बाथरूम प्रोडक्ट लग रहा है मेरे को तो.
नॉट अ बाथरूम प्रोडक्ट, बट या यू हैव टू गो टू द बाथरूम टू यूज इट.
आई थिंक दैट मच सफाइस.
नो
फॉर द गेस.
नो इसको कैसे यूज करना है?
Three different types of texture are there on it.
Yeah.
Cleaning, some sort of cleaning.
Very close. Cleaning what can you think? Like, why would you need three different textures? Itna deeply kya clean karna pad sakta hai?
See, it's used for cleaning. Now, abhi someone wants to use it for what cleaning? It depends on that.
Soch na bhai.
बेसन है ना?
नहीं, इट्स ब्यूटी, इट्स अ ब्यूटी रिलेटेड थिंग, मेकअप रिलेटेड थिंग।
अरे मेकअप करते टाइम तो तुम, इज दिस अ मेकअप रिमूवर?
Yeah, but not from the face. It removes makeup from somewhere else.
So, makeup palette के ऊपर से कुछ निकालना है, brush के ऊपर से कुछ, right?
Brush.
Makeup brush के ऊपर से कुछ निकालना है. Okay, okay. This was out of my league actually.
But I can give you half a mark for this क्योंकि you sort of got it कि कुछ तो clean करने का है.
वो texture देख के थोड़ा बहुत समझ जाता है कि वो उसके related ही है, but obviously ये तो first time देख रहा हूँ मैं, तो I think all of them मैं first time ही देख रहा हूँ।
I feel bad for doing this to you, but the fourth product I highly doubt you will be able to guess.
Let's see.
Fourth product is this. Why am I doing this to you? Any wild guess?
यार देख, मुझे दो चीज लग रही है।
बता।
First चीज मुझे लग रही है कि कुछ liquid अगर डाल रहे हो तुम इसमें। So you can make it hot, गरम कर सकते हो कुछ, once you switch on
like
the button.
Like you see, but like you think that because of there being like a hollow top and a button.
Yeah.
And what else can you think of it?
Second, I would say it's kind of a makeup thing. अगर कुछ सामान वामान रखना है उसमें and.
Then why do you need a power button?
There might be some light inside it.
I'll give you a hint. Look at the top. It's in a specific shape.
Is it a makeup product?
You can't apply or remove makeup with this. It, but it is a beauty product. It can enhance some part of your face.
So I think there might be some air coming out of it, or some sort of hot air or normal air. कुछ तो रहेगा ऐसा, and you can just.
नहीं.
Maybe dry or कुछ luster create करने के लिए ऐसा कुछ रहेगा.
These are really good guesses, though. Good guesses, like sensible guesses.
Yeah, so I'm done with the guesses. this is the maximum thing that can come up to my mind.
I will just show you the, it's a lip plumping device. The Kardashian lips.
Nothing to comment on that. I lost by a huge margin on this. यार ये तो बहुत difficult है guess करना, बहुत difficult है. Someone who is not exposed to beauty products, उसके लिए तो ये बहुत difficult है.
Okay, this you should be able to guess. Because believe it or not, ये product तूने use करा है. Okay, so the fifth product is this.
Please, size.
Size, your, तेरा हाथ दिखा. हाँ, तेरे इतना तक, इतना size रहेगा. या तो सिर्फ तेरे palm जितना.
Again, beauty product ही लग रहा है.
हाँ है तो beauty product.
Is it used for some scrubbing?
No. Think you have used this. तूने रिया को भी लगा के दिया ये. शायद
अरे, it's that pimple patch. हाँ, ये तो use किया हुआ है. हाँ, ये आ गया. But actually, this is difficult to guess because it can be anything. It's something to apply. So it's difficult.
Yeah. The photo. Makes it look like it's one piece of mat with a lot of holes on it. So which is why he thought ki this entire thing is a one thing. It's
kind of a scrub.
Yeah.
It's that some small circular product.
हाँ.
वो ऐसा थोड़ा निकालते हैं और वो pimple पे लगा देते हैं.
हाँ. See, you got another one.
Yeah, because I've used this.
Yeah. That's why I chose it. कि ये तो देखो पता होना चाहिए.